As a CPA in Reno, Nevada, I'm asked frequently about the process for undergoing a business audit. If your business is selected for an audit with the Internal Revenue Service, the California Franchise Tax Board, or other state or local taxing agency, it's a time of great stress for the business owner. They're like, oh my God, did I do everything correctly? Did I do, you know, are my records in order? What about that flood that happened 2 years ago and I don't have any records? That kind of thing. What I recommend is that you hire a professional to interface with you and whatever agency is coming out to audit you. The reason is that kind of, I call it play dumb theory. If you answer all the questions yourself, my former partner often said, who worked for the IRS for about 8 years, said that every question that you answer directly to the IRS agent incorrectly costs you $1,000. Therefore, it's good to have somebody interface on your behalf. The cost of the examination fees, that kind of thing, from a CPA or other tax representative will more than save you whatever you answer incorrectly in front of the revenue agent. Second good news is that by having a representative represent you in front of the audit, then you take the auditor away from your place of business. Chance that they can overhear something that they should not have, chance that they can see something that they think is inappropriate, will often lead them to look further or deeper than they other ordinarily would if they're in the CPA's office. So save yourself hundreds of thousands of dollars, tens of thousands of dollars, depending on the size of your organization, and hire somebody to represent you that has the background, skill, and knowledge to be able to answer the questions appropriately, give the regulators no more information than they absolutely need to get the audit done, and get them out of your hair as quickly as possible. This is Tim Nelson. Thank you.